In this video, we will give an overview of section 6.2 on U-Substitution. So our goals for this section are, first, we'll introduce a technique called U-Substitution, which is sort of like the chain rule, but for antiderivatives. Next, we'll do some U-Substitution examples, keeping in mind the following question, which is, how do we know to use this technique? And then finally, we will look at some harder examples.